5:47 is our time now, and a magnitude 4.3 earthquake may have woken up some people early this morning east of the Kern-San Bernardino County line. The USGS says it happened around 2:23 this morning, with the epicenter being 11 miles south of Searles Valley and 15 miles east of Ridgecrest at a depth of nearly 2 miles.
Alex says he may have felt it. He feels